Cut all this using the HL75k. It's quite a wide hedge, so it won't. If you've got any wide hedges, it'll go right through it. And you can see how long the blade is. Good tool, guys. Probably pick one up second hand now for Gumtree or something. Done all that today as well, and that hedge back there as well, that privet. Does a lot of work in a short time. Thanks, guys, for watching. Catch you later.